Wow. Extra applause, please. Our final performance is perhaps the best known work from the Carnival of the Animals. It is entitled The Swan. You've learned a lot about the Saenz tonight. Listen to this duet arrangement and see if you can hear how one violin imitates the sound of rippling water, while the other presents the gracefully flowing legato movements of the bird gliding on the water. Brennan, Saenz, and his sister, Alana, will play this for you now.
The swan is an enchanted bird, ah, so the legend tells, and certainly that he plays the part exceptionally well. He proudly arches up to his neck to show that he's in charge, as regal as a figurehead on any royal barge. But if you ask him if it's true, what fairy tales portray, he merely gives a knowing look and slowly glides away.